I will lift you high. A reading from the devotional, I Hear His Whisper. Though a flood overtakes you, I will lift you high. Though fires burn all around you, I will be your shelter. Though many voices may accuse you, I will be your peace. Haven't I saved you 1,000 times before? You see only one, but I see the many times I have rescued you, sheltered you, covered you, and protected you from your folly. I see the times where I have protected you when you weren't even aware that you were in danger. I am your Father who stands watch over you at all times. My eyes rest upon you, not just observing you, but protecting you, keeping you in my care. I provide untold favors, guarding you from the temptation that is too great for you, all because I love you. There is no need for worry or anxiety, because my hand is upon you, and my presence leads you. I ask you to have a deeper confidence that goes beyond the moment and endures for a lifetime. Fear not, for when I consider you, my heart is stirred to act on your behalf. Surrender your anxiety. Be silent and stop your striving, and you will see that I am God. I am the God above all the nations, and I will be exalted throughout the whole earth. Psalm 46:10.
Our God will go before us and guide us by His presence. What confidence this promise is, we will never walk alone. Through unknown paths, through shadows, our hearts fear not tomorrow. For every step His faithfulness is the truth that lights our way. Our God will go before us. The Lord of hosts is with us. Oh, praise the one who leads us on, for His grace will bring us home. Against us, all heaven will defend us. The gates of hell shall not prevail, for the battle is the Lord's. Our God will go before us. The Lord of hosts is with us. Send us with your presence and lead us on to heaven, where songs of sorrow